So, just got my latest Ipsy makeup glam bag, and in honor of Women's History Month, they did a bag that says, "And off she went to change the world." I love their little makeup bags that come with every single month's worth of makeup. And so this is a very cute one, and I'll definitely carry this one in my purse. I might just start carrying it tomorrow. So what's in the March glam bag? Well, we have Tarte Maneater mascara. I love Tarte makeup. I need some new mascara. So it's a flexible brush, and it will help the mascara go on a little bit better. So I can't wait to try this. We have Bublik Cosmetics, a lemongrass and green tea lotion. They say it's good for doing a hand treatment at night. If you warm your hands up, put some of this on. So I'm gonna try that too. We also have the Nature's Cartel. I just want to say the name. It's a nail polish. It's a non-toxic, cruelty-free nail polish. And I love a good nude nail polish. So it's a nude. So I'm definitely going to try that. Probably on my toes. Or nudes are good to, if you get done at the salon. If you get a nude done at the salon, if you need to touch up your nails, you can do it with a good nude. So definitely going to try that. That's Nature's Cartel. And then there is the Ciate London. It's a mini lip luster in the color Call Me. Yeah, so I'm going to definitely try that. Give that a little try. And then, ooh, and it smells good. Oh my God. It smells like something sweet, but like a cinnamon bun or something. I don't know, but it smells good. So that's some good shit to have on your lips. And then the final gift is Glossier Eau de Parfum. I don't know what it smells like, but we're going to check it out, test it out. And I can't wait. So when I do finally get to test out all of these products, I will come back and let you know how everything worked out. I like getting my glam bags, and they're a lot of fun. I encourage you to sign up with Ipsy. They're only $10 a month, and you get like a whole full bag full of makeup. So, all right. Thank you.